Welcome to the dark side of empathy. Have you ever encountered someone who seems to know your deepest fears before you even speak? Today, we dive into the enigmatic world of Sigma empaths, exploring how their unique abilities not only perceive but also provoke fear in those around them. Hello, everyone, and welcome back to our channel. Today, we're delving into a fascinating topic, Sigma empaths and their intriguing ability to incite fear in others. But first, what exactly is a Sigma empath? Unlike traditional empaths who primarily absorb and understand emotions, Sigma empaths possess a distinct blend of heightened observational skills, psychological insight, and emotional intensity. They often operate at the periphery of social dynamics, remaining elusive and enigmatic, yet their impact on those around them can be profound and unsettling. Sigma empaths are not just passive observers, they possess a keen ability to read between the lines of human interaction, picking up on subtle cues and unspoken fears. This unique trait allows them to navigate social situations with an almost eerie precision, anticipating reactions and emotions before they manifest overtly. Today, we'll explore six compelling ways Sigma empaths incite fear in others, shedding light on their methods and examining the implications of their abilities on interpersonal dynamics. Join me as we uncover the complexities of Sigma empaths and their ability to evoke fearness that linger long after the interaction ends. Number one, subtle observational skills. Imagine attending a crowded party where amidst the laughter and chatter, there's someone quietly observing from a corner. This person isn't just people watching, they're absorbing every detail, the slight furrow of brows, the nervous tapping of fingers, even the hesitation in speech. These are the hallmarks of a Sigma empath's heightened observational skills. Unlike the casual observer, Sigma empaths possess an almost instinctual ability to pick up on these subtle cues, honed through a combination of innate sensitivity and deliberate practice. In social interactions, these empaths become adept at reading the emotional landscape with remarkable precision. They notice the involuntary micro-expressions that betray underlying emotions, fear, insecurity, or unease that others may not even be consciously aware of themselves. It's as if they possess a sixth sense for emotional undercurrents, allowing them to navigate social terrain with a nuanced understanding that borders on clairvoyance. But it's not just about passive observation. Sigma empaths use these skills strategically to assess and understand others' fears. By deciphering these subtle signals, they gain insights into what makes individuals tick, what triggers their anxieties, and how to wield this knowledge to their advantage. This ability to anticipate reactions and vulnerabilities gives them a potent tool for influencing interpersonal dynamics. Consider a scenario where a Sigma empath encounters someone harboring a fear of public speaking. Through keen observation, they notice the telltale signs of sweaty palms, a slightly elevated heartbeat, and fleeting glances towards the exit. Armed with this knowledge, the Sigma empath can subtly steer the conversation towards topics that exacerbate this fear, or conversely, offer reassurance and support to alleviate it. In this way, their observational prowess becomes not just a passive skill, but a proactive means of shaping interactions and eliciting emotional responses from others. Number two, nonverbal communication mastery. Beyond their keen observational skills, Sigma empaths possess a mastery of nonverbal communication that borders on the uncanny. Imagine sitting across from someone whose gaze seems to pierce through your facade, dissecting your every movement and gesture with unnerving accuracy. This is the realm where Sigma empaths excel, attuned not just to what is said, but to the unspoken language of body and expression. They're adept at interpreting subtle shifts in posture, the twitch of a lip, or the fleeting glance that betrays hidden discomfort. These nonverbal cues, often overlooked by others, serve as windows into the deeper fears and insecurities of those around them. For a Sigma empath, body language is a canvas upon which emotions are painted in subtle strokes, revealing narratives that words alone cannot convey. Consider a workplace scenario where tensions are high during a crucial meeting. While others focus on the agenda, a Sigma empath scans the room, noting the clenched fists, furrowed brows, and nervous fidgeting of colleagues. These nonverbal signals speak volumes about underlying anxieties and power dynamics within the team. Sensing an opportunity, The Sigma Empath might strategically amplify these tensions by subtly mirroring or challenging dominant body language, thereby heightening the atmosphere of unease and uncertainty. In social settings, their nonverbal acumen allows them to exert influence without overtly asserting themselves. By adopting a confident posture or maintaining unbroken eye contact, they can project an aura of authority that subtly intimidates others. Conversely, by mirroring the nervous tics or hesitations of someone already on edge, they can amplify feelings of discomfort and insecurity, effectively triggering fear responses that ripple through interpersonal dynamics. This mastery of nonverbal communication isn't just about reading cues, it's about leveraging them strategically to shape interactions and provoke emotional responses in others. It underscores the nuanced approach Sigma Empaths take towards understanding and influencing the emotional currents that flow beneath the surface of everyday interactions. Number 3. Emotional intensity. Another intriguing aspect of Sigma Empaths is their ability to project an intense emotional presence that can be both captivating and unsettling. Picture a scenario where a Sigma Empath enters a room, a palpable shift occurs in the atmosphere, as if a magnetic force has entered the space. Their emotions seem to radiate outward, enveloping those nearby in a powerful aura that demands attention and evokes visceral reactions. This emotional intensity isn't just about the depth of their own feelings, it's also a tool they wield to provoke fear in others. Consider a heated argument where tensions escalate rapidly. While others may raise their voices or resort to aggression, a Sigma Empath might remain eerily calm, their eyes ablaze with restrained emotion. This stark contrast between their composed exterior and the simmering intensity beneath can instill a sense of unease in those around them, as if they're witnessing a controlled force ready to unleash at any moment. Furthermore, their ability to project emotions can be manipulative, amplifying the emotional temperature of a room to suit their objectives. In a negotiation, for instance, a Sigma Empath might strategically display frustration or disappointment, effectively pressuring counterparts to concede or react defensively. This emotional manipulation, combined with their keen insight into others' fears and vulnerabilities, enables Sigma Empaths to exert influence in subtle yet profound ways. In social dynamics, this intensity can create an atmosphere where others feel scrutinized or judged, unsure of how to navigate the emotional minefield laid bare by the Sigma Empath's presence. Whether through a piercing gaze, a calculated pause, or a sudden shift in demeanor, they have a knack for keeping others on edge, heightening sensitivity to their every word and action. As we unravel the layers of Sigma Empaths and their impact on those around them, we begin to see how their emotional intensity serves not just as a personal trait, but as a strategic tool in their arsenal of influence. It's a reminder of the intricate dance of emotions in human interaction, where perception and projection intertwine to shape the dynamics of fear and apprehension. Number 4. Psychological insight and manipulation. One of the most fascinating aspects of Sigma Empaths lies in their profound understanding of human psychology. Imagine encountering someone who not only empathizes with your emotions, but also seems to anticipate your thoughts and reactions with uncanny accuracy. Sigma Empaths possess a keen ability to decipher the intricacies of human behavior, rooted in a deep understanding of psychological principles and patterns. Through their perceptive observations and intuitive insights, Sigma Empaths develop a psychological playbook of sorts, an intricate map that navigates the labyrinth of human minds. They recognize the fears that lurk beneath the surface, the insecurities that shape decisions, and the vulnerabilities that can be exploited. This nuanced understanding allows them to tailor their approach in ways that resonate deeply with individuals' psychological landscapes. In interpersonal interactions, this psychological acumen becomes a potent tool for manipulation. Consider a scenario where a Sigma Empath encounters someone with a fear of abandonment. Drawing upon their psychological insights, they might subtly play upon this fear, alternating between warmth and withdrawal to keep the person uncertain and off balance. By manipulating the emotional tone of the interaction, they can induce a sense of dependency or insecurity, effectively heightening the fear of losing approval or connection. Moreover, their understanding of psychological triggers enables them to orchestrate situations that amplify fear responses. Whether through subtle suggestions, strategic silences, or carefully timed revelations, Sigma empaths can create a narrative that fosters doubt, apprehension, or even paranoia in others. This ability to wield psychological insights like a surgeon's scalpel precise and calculated underscores their capacity to influence and control emotional dynamics within relationships and social settings. As we delve deeper into the realm of Sigma empaths and their utilization of psychological understanding, we uncover a complex interplay of empathy and manipulation. It's a reminder of the dual-edged nature of their abilities, where empathy can be a source of comfort or a tool of manipulation, depending on the intentions behind its application. In understanding how Sigma empaths navigate these ethical and emotional boundaries, we gain insight into the intricate dance of power and vulnerability that defines human interaction. Number 5. Unpredictability and enigma. One of the defining characteristics of Sigma empaths is their aura of mystery and unpredictability. Imagine encountering someone whose motives and intentions seem veiled in shadows, their actions and reactions defying conventional expectations. Sigma empaths thrive on ambiguity, navigating social landscapes with a fluidity that keeps others perpetually guessing. Their enigmatic nature stems from a deliberate cultivation of ambiguity in their interactions. Unlike predictable personalities who adhere to societal norms or conventional patterns, Sigma empaths operate on the fringes of expectation. They may display contradictory behaviors, warmth one moment and detachment the next, or convey conflicting emotions that leave others uncertain about where they stand. This unpredictability creates an atmosphere of unease and apprehension among those who interact with them. In social settings, where familiarity and predictability often breed comfort, the Sigma empath's ability to pivot unexpectedly can disrupt established dynamics and unsettle even the most composed individuals. Their penchant for keeping others on their toes cultivates a sense of vulnerability as individuals grapple with the uncertainty of how the Sigma empath might react or respond next. Consider a workplace scenario where a Sigma empath navigates office politics with an inscrutable demeanor. Colleagues find themselves second-guessing their interactions, unsure of whether a smile masks genuine friendliness or a strategic calculation. This ambiguity fosters a climate of caution and wariness as others tread carefully to avoid inadvertently provoking or antagonizing the unpredictable empath. Moreover, their ability to remain elusive and unreadable adds to their allure and mystique. Like a puzzle with missing pieces, Sigma empaths invite speculation and intrigue, drawing others into a dynamic where curiosity and caution converge. This blend of mystery and unpredictability forms the crux of their ability to evoke fear and apprehension, harnessing the power of ambiguity to shape perceptions and interactions in ways that leave a lasting impression. As we unravel the complexities of Sigma empaths and their enigmatic presence, we recognize how their unpredictability serves not just as a personal trait, but as a strategic tool for influencing social dynamics. It's a reminder of the delicate balance between transparency and opacity in human relationships, where trust and uncertainty intersect to define the boundaries of fear and familiarity. Number 6. Empathic resonance. Beyond their observational prowess and enigmatic presence, Sigma empaths possess a unique ability to resonate with and mirror the emotions of those around them. Imagine encountering someone who seems to effortlessly synchronize their emotional state with yours, reflecting back your fears, anxieties, or uncertainties with uncanny accuracy. This phenomenon, known as empathic resonance, is a powerful tool that Sigma empaths wield to amplify and manipulate emotional responses in others. Empathic resonance allows Sigma empaths to create an intimate connection with individuals by mirroring their emotional cues. Whether through subtle shifts in demeanor, tone of voice, or facial expressions, they adapt seamlessly to match the emotional frequencies of those they interact with. This mirroring not only fosters a sense of rapport and understanding, but also enables them to exert influence over others' emotions in subtle yet profound ways. Consider a scenario where a Sigma empath engages in a conversation with someone grappling with a deep-seated fear. Through empathic resonance, they intuitively pick up on the fear's nuances, tension in the shoulders, a tremor in the voice, or a fleeting look of dread. In response, the Sigma Empath subtly amplifies these signals, reflecting back heightened levels of concern or apprehension. This synchronized emotional exchange deepens the individual's emotional state, fostering a sense of vulnerability and susceptibility to the Sigma Empath's influence. Furthermore, empathic resonance enables Sigma Empaths to manipulate emotional dynamics within social interactions. By strategically mirroring positive or negative emotions, they can steer conversations towards desired outcomes or provoke specific reactions from others. In situations where fear is present, this ability to amplify and reflect back anxieties can create a feedback loop of escalating emotional intensity, leaving individuals feeling increasingly unsettled or overwhelmed. In essence, empathic resonance serves as a potent tool for Sigma empaths to navigate and shape interpersonal dynamics. It underscores their intuitive grasp of emotional nuances and their capacity to elicit profound emotional responses from those around them. As we delve deeper into their utilization of empathic abilities, we uncover a complex interplay of empathy and manipulation, where emotional resonance becomes a double-edged sword in the realm of fear and influence. Understanding how Sigma empaths harness empathic resonance sheds light on the intricacies of human connection and the profound impact of emotional mirroring in shaping perceptions and behaviors. It's a reminder of the delicate dance between empathy and manipulation, where the ability to resonate with others' emotions can either foster understanding and connection or sow seeds of fear and uncertainty in the intricate tapestry of human relationships. Throughout this exploration of Sigma empaths and their unique abilities, we've uncovered six compelling ways in which they incite fear in others. From their heightened observational skills and mastery of nonverbal communication to their intense emotional presence, deep psychological insight, unpredictable nature, and empathic resonance. Sigma empaths navigate the intricate terrain of human emotions with a finesse that both captivates and unsettles. These traits collectively create an impact that reverberates through interpersonal interactions, influencing how others perceive, react to, and interact with Sigma empaths. Their ability to provoke fear is not merely incidental but strategic, rooted in a profound understanding of human psychology and a nuanced approach to emotional dynamics. The implications of these traits are profound, highlighting the power dynamics at play in social relationships and the ways in which empathy can be wielded as both a source of comfort and a tool of manipulation. By shedding light on the complexities of Sigma empaths, we invite deeper reflection on the nature of fear, empathy, and influence in our own lives. Thank you for joining me on this journey into the intriguing world of Sigma empaths. If you found this exploration thought-provoking, don't hesitate to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more insightful content. Remember to hit the notification bell so you never miss an update. I'd love to hear from you in the comments. Share your thoughts, experiences, or questions about Sigma empaths and their impact on interpersonal dynamics. Your engagement enriches our community and sparks further exploration into the fascinating realms of human behavior. Until next time, take care and stay curious. This is Motivation Today. Thanks for watching and stay blessed.